I settle down in here. Big day tomorrow.
What? Hey, peek out.
Show it who's boss. Move, move, move.
Okay, let's not forget anything. That was a terrible angle. Hey, Milk. Hello, my boy. Hello, son. I know that not to make that mistake anymore. Stupid fortune teller does not accept scavenger hunt items. And the run I did the other day, I saved about 8 minutes on that split, but I got stuck in a wall and had to reload, so it was still terrible. What am I doing? What? I'm on reset. How'd I miss that?
Planes go down, soldier! Hit that door and Geronimo!
I missed the button. Again. Alright, boring part. Punch the babies anymore. That's only first round. Stop giving me so many. Oh my god.
Thank you.
That's a baby. I don't know what I was thinking there. I wasn't. Just run. I'm gonna lose time here. This has been pretty bad. What? So bad.
You'll have plenty of time to stand around when you're dead.
End of the line, sucker.
Thank you. 25 seconds
Hello?
Almost.
Hello?
Guess I'm early.
That stuff later, I guess. What?
Spoons, burning stuff. So, Sasha, and go. Aha!
Almost went to the wrong place. That would have been dumb.
What? No, sir.
Well done, Rod. Good. Again. Good. Again.
Push me off. Oh my god. What am I doing? Wow. My gold split for this can be a lot better. That was somehow gold. Now I don't know where the bird went. Oh, right into that. Come on.
Don't worry, Dogen. I'm coming up there to save you.
What is wrong, Rasputin?
No time to explain, Sasha. I gotta climb this spooky thorn tower.
I always forget. In this room.
Stay on the ball in here, Rasputin, if you want to get high.
Oh, that was terrible.
All those rings spinning, Mr. DJ.
What am I doing? Right. I've been having good races recently, so hopefully I don't miss any figments. Wasn't thinking right at the beginning. One in this part last time.
Yeah!
I did. Why? This is the dumbest figment in the race. One figment, I think it's at the end of this tunnel. Alright. Okay. Got all the figments. Now we can actually do the race.
Go, baby, go.
Fell asleep watching this rip phone. Plus yeah, this beginning part is pretty boring. Whoop. Why did you double jump? Whoa! Oh! That was all planned. Oh, come on. I thought I could make it over that. I'm losing a lot of time here. Because I had to backtrack on so many parts for the race.
If you float in some areas, you might get a little more oomph than usual.
This segment was actually good last time. This section was apparently not, based on my possible time save. Invisible walls. Oh, I got stuck in the corner there last round. That cost me a whole bunch of time. Four cards. Four. I don't know where three of them are. Missing.
Having trouble finding those really deep values.
Oh yeah.
Well, I've got
I'm dumb.
A great deal.
Fell off there, I forgot to go back. So loud. No. Ugh.
Choice.
What else can I do? That's it for now. missing one, and it's the one on this side over here. Yep, okay. Section was good. Even if the lake wasn't. Really? He caught me from that far away? Get off. Come on. My gold for this segment is really good. Though I did make quite a bit of mistakes in the lake area. Come on. second box is RNG box. Alright, I had a 2-cycle second fight in my PB, so that's why I can save 20 seconds here. If I get good luck. Decent luck. Don't even have to be three right next to each other. Just give me three boxes. Call it good. Ugh, it's not looking good. No, this is really bad. One box. Shit. And I'm not getting any RNG boxes. What a good game. Please. Yeah. Well, I'm not saving time on the split. If I do it, it'll only be like a second or two. What am I doing? Get on the rail. Look at all the time save, it's going. Goodbye, time. 1 second. Why don't you want to get picked up?
It's okay, everyone. Gogolore missed the orphanage.
He goes way in the corner. I don't know, I've had him go way up in this corner sometimes. Where he's right next to the tag, and you don't even have to chase him. I think it's just RNG where he spawns, and then he runs away from you. Get rid of the lasers, cause... Ugh. Oh my god! Really? Oh my, really? That was not fair. Look how far away it spawns me to. That was pretty terrible. Come on.
We're gone.
Okay, so made it in time. Alright, well, I made a pretty big mistake, but somehow it's not costing me as much as I think it should. That's another dumb mistake. Stop it. Why are you in the air? Still gonna lose like 10 seconds here though. One more. That's like, can be a lot faster. No! What? I guess since I wasn't on the street, it didn't count my spawn position as over here. Ugh, that's frustrating. It's costing me time too.
Just a minute.
I thought I could make that.
Better not be that creepy guy again. Who is it? Hello?
Ugh, I'm not even ahead anymore. In this area. Okay.
Great, great. Now, you're getting warmer. Ooh, it's getting hot in here. Why did I give him that dang learner's permit? Oh, great shot. Let's see you do that again. Bingo. Okay, last one. Hey, where'd he go?
Cobweb duster, and then finish up the campground area.
I'll take it.
Excellent choice. What else can I do you for?
That's it for now.
One guard, okay. Got everything here. Now for this area, which is way too big.
Hmm.
What am I? Shield. No. What? Wait. What am I? Don't know what I'm thinking right now. I'm so lost. Let's get back on track. I thought he equipped invisibility, but I didn't. That just threw me off. Really? Get out of here. Alright, see what I did there? I turned in scavenger hunt items. Because apparently a fortune teller can't do that. How many am I missing? Two cards. I know where one of them is.
Children, please remember,
the one on top of the cave here.
Whispering Rock. The titanium in the food chain has caused numerous psychic mutations, and the animals you encounter, especially at night, might be more dangerous than the kind
of
home. Uh-oh,
the last one? Is that it? Yeah. Forget how many there are in the branches. Get down. What?
You've reached the brain of Coach Oleander.
All right. Two figments, and they're the moving ones in the plane. Okay, come back. Alright, that section went pretty good. whatever. It's gonna take too long to fly back out. Where's the moving one? Or did I get that first trip? There it is. Thought I was above the rope. I was not. Four? Oh, that's too many, I think. Uh-oh. Might be losing time here. Yeah. Shit. What? Oh no, that was my last life. Oh. Of course. And I have to go up from all the way up here. Well. Okay. Somehow missed that one. Losing a lot of time though. Okay, so I still need one, right? One figment. Yeah, it's a moving one. What am I doing? I'm not playing very well. Where are they? Come on, there's two more figments in this room. One. I'm losing close to 2 minutes. Ugh. No, the wrong.
That smell of...
Nothing. Got it.
Stop targeting enemies with the cobweb duster. So annoying. Okay, which side's the vault? There he is. A lot of figments. It's not good. Okay, well, I found two. Okay. Bedside and shoebox side. Ugh. Okay, bed. Bed. Could have been good, but nope. I forgot which one I was going to. So hard to see in this room. Oh, I didn't want to use that.
Now why would you want to come in here?
It sucks you in. I just want the figment that's right next to it. See how many figments I'm at after I get these couple. One figment. Let's just look it up. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4, 1, 5. First round room. At least it's down. I don't have to go back up. Hey, thanks, Hope. They're so hard to see. I hate this level. It's so brightly colored, and so are the figments. At least it was only one, though. PB, I had to look up two or three. But this room went really well in my PB, so it's gonna suck to go against. Has some of the worst moving figments in the game too, or the most moving figments. There's just so many. Drop all the way down to go get it, and then it goes through the floor. Okay, call that good for now. Go do this room, come back, and see how many I miss later. This room has a lot of moving figments, but they all go through the bottom center, so it's not as bad. Just go down there and wait for him. Come on. All cobwebs. In the fan room on the ground. 225. No, wait, that's 221. In the fan room, a short distance above the edge of the highest ring. 225. Floating around the fan room, it's a moving. Base of the lowest of the set of three bubble streams. Okay. So the other one's a moving one that comes around here. So gotcha. Wow, look at this time. I just saw him. There. Okay, there's another bird in this middle area that I didn't get. I see you. I see you. Go get you now. Because these birds are the worst things ever. I think there's only one more bird that I didn't get. Might be two. Damage boost. Pretty sure I got the bird in this area. I just need the one that's comes through this area. That one has, like, the longest cycle of any figment. Okay, all cobwebs. This will be all bags. Okay. One. Okay. I'm missing two figments. One of them is in this room, it's a moving one. Wait. So I'm not missing any figments. It's just the one moving one in this room. I believe. Yep, there it is. Did it just go through the ground? Yep. Back here. Alright, really good segment. Save over a minute. Okay, which one is the lungfish? It's the blue one, right? Yeah. Okay, I did Linda and Milkman in the wrong order last time, which is why I don't have a split for this one. Be able to tell kind of how it is compared. And I still have invisibility equipped. Why am I not using this? They can't see you, they can't shoot at you. It's especially helpful with the lasers. Oh wait, what am I doing?
Oh my god!
Maybe the dead area?
Got
it. Hey, that wasn't the
It's doing this weird glitch where it doesn't recharge. Okay, there it goes. I wonder if that's just intentional. If you use it all up, that it doesn't recharge right away. I swear it does sometimes. The shield does. Even if you use it all. So I don't know. Cobweb. Figments. Two are missing. Where are they? 1, 2, 2, 4, 4. In the middle of the fork in the road. Oh, okay. 3, 3, 1, 4. Reach above the dam, water facing side, the indestructible building. So, There's the one. There it is, yep. Alright. It's not that great. I think it's about the same as my PB. Maybe a little bit better, actually. So at least I found those two right away. Okay. Milkman. Level went fairly well. I'm so stupid. Oh my god. Okay. I shouldn't actually pay attention. Let's not just jump randomly. Never done that before. Most of these you can't even jump over, it's only in certain spots too. It's faster just to do this than flying over all these areas. You fly all the way up and drop all the way back down, it's not very quick. Except to get out of the maze. I remember I missed that one run. Took me forever to find it. House. Okay, I think I might have gotten all figments in this area one trip without looking it up. Just gonna go here, turn in the bag. There's two figments in this house. Wow, okay, I'm gonna save time here. So I just have to go back and finish up one building in the other area. And it's real small. Alright, this is the only spot. It's like 10 figments or so. Oh, yeah. Okay, saving a lot of time. Five minutes ahead. Oh, my God. Both those levels were pretty good. Let's see Gloria's mind. All right. I just forget to go for those moving ones right away. If you miss them right away, then they're just, it's not worth trying to catch up to them. Just wait for them to come back down. Okay, there's one moving one I still need to get. Don't forget. Thank you. Oh. And I still have some big time saves coming up. Not in this level. This is like the last good level I had in my PB. Have to wait for that one more time. Okay, I got one section of the audience still. I did. I collected them all, and I actually turned them in, so... I have all of the ranks I need from scavenger hunt items. Because stupid fortune teller does not take them. She takes everything. Scavenger hunt.
Hey, yes, she
no, that's what I'll leave you alone now. That run was annoying. It was so good. And then I lost, like, 12 minutes. Get back here. I knew I missed something. All right. Should be the last cobweb. Let me out. Let me out. Yeah.
I should go give her a piece
just
of
like
my mind.
Doing more runs, just.
Alright,
that's the best way to do this. Alright, I made a cheat sheet for this level. Or for this section. So I normally don't miss any here anyway. It's just if you do miss any, it's a huge time loss, because... 33, yep. Oh no, no, I missed one! I did! I missed one. That's what threw me off. I thought the other one was worth more. Oops. Didn't get a jump. Give her that now. And then when I go in the other scene, the dragon will already be dead. Something I thought about. It should be faster. No. And doesn't work how I thought it did. Oops, I didn't want to pick up that. Whatever. Oh, I know what I did. Okay. Figments. No, what? I just completely missed the hot air balloon. Okay, where are you, bat? Of course. What? What?
You are not welcome here.
Stuck in a pole. A rope, I guess. Don't eat me. Dead. Two figments should be, yeah, one here and one across. Oh my god, I'm gonna die. How did he blow up? Whatever, I would have died on the boss probably if I had to do it with less than one hour. It's probably better just to die and get my health back. Candle in.
Your moves are derivative and mechanical.
I saw that too late. I thought I was gonna hit the railing, but nope. A little bit of time here, but not much. Yeah, like 10 seconds. Quick. Okay. Almost didn't have enough height. Hey, Aquadar. Oops. Let's see, drop. Get this crap. And, oops. Alright, hard boss fight. Thank you. Okay, that's last figment. Alright, off to the boss fight. Oh, come on. What? Oh, I hit him with a spiky ball on accident. Because he spawned inside of me. Hey, Aqua Killer. Yeah, when you start this fight, you just have confusion grenades because you're supposed to. I hate the split. This level sucks for completing everything. As female, I figured they would just make like Lily or somebody a playable character for like sections of the game or something. Nice, so I got both of those. Come here, you stupid horse. See, I already went on this side, didn't I? Yeah. Get off the pole. I don't want to be on here. Okay, that alleyway is the secret garden. Keep going. All the enemies are here. Get out! I just want this stupid green thing to come back. Probably be offended. Yeah, they might just not want to deal with that at all. by the window. Bananas. Oh. How did I miss that? Looking back down there, because there's a few times where I forget one's up against that wall. Okay, what is this speed demon here? This one moves so fast. Doesn't help that there's so many enemies here. Through the wall. There's some of these that are just, they're so hard to see, they blend in. Like standing right next to them and not know they're there. I don't know where that one goes, there it is. Okay. What am I doing on figments? Oh. I'm not even worth checking yet because I have so many. Is it gonna stay on? That's where I just was. What am I thinking? Let's go do the sewer, I guess. Wait, wrong basketball hoop. I just walked through the spiderweb.
I'm starting to feel like I'm back in.
Ah, what a cheater.
Which is weird because I'm only 10.
Using clairvoyance on a psychopath. Oh, get back here. Just want to put away the duster. Alright, cobwebs done. Oop, hey. Don't forget the window. Probably gonna happen. Get away from me. Yeah, Lily's dad, who's the head of the Psychonauts, gets kidnapped and then... I didn't pick the window back up. Oh man. Then what, like, Raz and... Nine and Mila all... get into the some jet and fly away. Come on, get the baby. looking at 5. That's too many. Get off. I don't want to be on the swings. Ugh. Oh, there's one. What? Thought it was on the rail. Okay, so there's still 4 figments I gotta find. 3. And into the wall it goes. Where does it come back? Oh, there we go. Okay, let's just look these up. Oh, and I turn in the hat box. 1, 2, page 3, 311. Under swing pole, past the Queen of Clubs, 3, 4, 2, 3, and 4. Both, okay, those are both right next to each other. On the left, after the Queen of Hearts.
Watch it.
Here, secret area. Oh no, it's not down the alleyway. It's should have read it better. I don't think this game has very much for sound options. I've never really into too much. What? Oh, it's on the ground in a small alcove. There we go. Okay. I should be saving so much more time here. What? 1, 2, 3, 1, 1. I forgot what it said. I'm moving swing pole over the road past the Queen of Clubs. Okay, there's clubs. Here's all the swing poles. Whoa, don't die. What? Is the game lying to me? My guide not right. I don't think it is. Well, I don't know what to do now, because my guide's never actually been completely wrong before. Oh, I should be saving so much time here, and I'm not going to now. says it's light blue. Man with a vase. It's... And it just pops out of the wall and runs into me. Oh my god. So it's a stupid moving one that who knows where it was. What? Come on. That makes me mad. Wait, I'm missing a brain still.
Is everybody dead?
Wait, what? Oh. I forgot about this one when I jumped up and got the crow one. That next time I come up there. I should have saved like another 2 minutes on that split. That one last time.
Man.
Okay. probably should have just glided over instead of doing this. Screwed myself up. Yeah, you can do the flying by. Let's see, what do you hold glide and then mash between the button that you have set for levitation and jump and cancel. And you just have to be fast enough that he puts it over his head and back under his feet quick enough. You gain a little bit of height every time he puts it back underneath his feet. Alright, let's do the orchard. Let's get that guy out of here first. It doesn't work on console because it doesn't run at a high enough FPS to be able to switch between them fast enough. Let's pick that guy up. Fall in that little crack. Ugh. Yeah, in like December and early January, they had a crowdfunding thing for Psychonauts 2. And it hit its goal, so they're making it. Like, Double Fine is like partial owner of that website, and they kind of use Psychonauts 2 to push that new crowdfunding website. Watch it. again. What am I doing? I shouldn't be here right now. Ukulele is next year, I'm pretty sure. In like a month or so, they're releasing the toy box demo or whatever for a certain backing tier, though. Got an email about that yesterday, maybe? I was thinking several. I thought it would be something with numbers. Oh my god, I'm gonna die. Whatever. I don't wanna be here yet. Wait, what am I? What am I doing? Banjo-Tooie came out 2000. I backed, yeah, like $40 or $50 tier. Wait, why am I throwing the builder? My mind is all over the place right now. Shot out of the air by one of these cannons and die. It's gonna be amazing.
Oh, get out of here.
Okay.
Let me go around. Oh no.
I like nuts and bolts more. I've actually never played nuts and bolts. But finally died. Oh man, I respawn out here. That kind of sucks. There we go. I can say the car building aspect really doesn't interest me in that game. Okay, yeah, I know one section I didn't do yet. That I was saving for later. Thank you. there was one more. Thought I got the first one. Four figments? That's still kind of a lot. One, two, three, four, one. Unarmed peasant near the water wheel. Oh, come on. Oh no, I'm... Stream is... dying. Two, three, four, five, six, seven. Okay, they're all in a row, so hopefully they're all together. Seven, one, six. The second bridge. I never did the second bridge. And yeah, I'm dropping on a lot of frames right now, so I don't have any way to fix that until it stops. That's just my internet being weird.
Greeting.
No, why do I have the crow feather? Alright, I got stuck in a wall on this split last time, so as long as that doesn't happen, we should save time. First time, rats. Oops, there it is. I knew there's one in that room. This is where I got stuck in the wall. Okay. Did I miss? Yeah, I was gonna say, there's definitely another card in this area. Yeah, it might. It should. It just looks like it's more stable now. But. I dropped a whole bunch of frames in it. Very short amount of time. But looks like it's stable again. Which sucks, because I was hoping that I could get a PB. That was one VOD, but nope. Well, I have it saved locally at least. Hey, Grim. Thank you. One card, one brain. Yes, okay. That's good, I think. Because the card's here. And the other brain is... There it is, okay. Oh, no, no. What are you doing, Raz? Okay. Look how much time we save here. It's gonna be fun. I didn't get stuck in a wall. Cake. Okay, I have enough cards. Pokelope. Oops. Whoa, wrong way. Clem's brain. We should skip Bobby's brain.
Careful then.
Wow, okay, this is gonna be a really good split. Something like terrible always happens on this split when I do runs. But this time it didn't. Yeah, flying is incredibly helpful. Getting some of the stuff in 100% without flying would be really annoying. I'm gonna save like 2.5 minutes here. Of course. I had it for a second. Okay. Well, I screwed up the fight, so... Still saving... a lot. Oh my god. Wait a minute. No, we're not. We're losing a lot of time. Shit. Missing a rank. I'm not rank 80. That's a problem. Did I forget to turn in a bag? Time. Please let it be a bag. Some not something in the overworld. Oh, I was. It's the stupid last figment in this level that I was just so. Looking for forever. It threw me off, and then when I got it, I just quit out of the level. And forgot to go back. Because it's the yellow one, right? Oops. Yep, okay. I was so annoyed at that figment that I forgot that after I got it, I still needed to do something. Alright, so not rip run entirely, but that's a pretty stupid mistake. more reason of why that level is the worst. Why am I? I went all the way around both times. Okay. Get the duster early with cheats, but otherwise you need 800 arrowheads for it. I mean, you can get it as early as you want if you want to grind out arrowheads. Oh, too many. I thought this guy had more ribs. So big, and it's just a bunny. It's amazing. My face. 63, we're good. I didn't want to land on the rail. That escort part was super annoying, casually. Zoom. All right, slow down. All right. Stupid figment that you have to jump off the rail to get. All figments. All bags. All right, let's go get rank 101. Rank 101 of 100. Alright, so not quite a 10 minute PV, but I wonder how much time it's gonna cost me. Having to go back for that bag. think it's gonna be at least a minute. Level itself went really well. Attack, let's go. Not even, it's gonna be about a minute lost, actually. But I don't think it's even gonna be a full minute. Can fly off that part, but it's quicker to do that. Yeah, and the camera kind of freaks out there while you're flying up. It can't keep up with you, so. You're not supposed to be able to really see anything. Why did you get knocked so far back? Oh, please.
No!
It should have been a 242. Oh. That was my fault. Played this fight pretty bad.